Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you. Get out of the way.
Stop. Hear me out. We should work together. Don't listen to him. It's a trick.
More. Come on, then.
We aren't enemies. This is a gift. A gift? This one is too far gone. Kill him, Sargon.
Shut up. Let him speak. What do you mean by a gift?
It's a gift to see other parts, to be given Simorgh powers. We need to share this knowledge. Nonsense. You see, he tricks us for the powers.
Enough! Both of you are in my way.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you. I hope you like danger, Sargon. The god trapped here is more than evil.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Ejdaha.
If Ejdaha holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed only if you're really certain, Sargon.
Scared me.
Thank you.
Hi, Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
mean?
Oath of royal blood. One loses the crown, one devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more. Many spills of blood. At best, one moment changed forever. A smog feather. Go on. Take it. The end. Welcome. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected, little one.
you again. You were right. Ejderha showed me a way to save Hassan.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgivable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you, Alkara.